Nu kör vi.
Ja.
Just det, det är min
kanal. Det är din
kanal. Engelska ska jag också prata. Hello, today I'm here with a new video and today Jessica is here. It's so awkward, the first thing. Today we are doing a get ready with us here on my channel, but we are also doing a palette bingo. And we are using the same palette. We are using the same palette, so it's a palette bingo and get ready with us. And I hope the focus is good because I can't see.
No, let's put hope.
Yeah.
That's what. And we're at my place.
Yes, if you didn't.
If that's important.
So we are doing the same palette, but we're not doing the same shadows. So, but we are doing the same numbers.
Yes.
So, do you want to go the right way?
Yes, I take the right way.
So, Jessica is going to count this as her... I love that I like explain. You can talk for yourself.
It's your...
Yeah,
your
I know. So for Jessica, this is shade number 1, and this is 15, and for me it's the other way around, so this is 1, and this is 15. So, we will see how this goes.
It looked in the camera as you were doing it the wrong way, but I guess that's because something is mirrored or whatever.
Yeah, but this is number 1. Bora Bora. Bora Bora.
Bora. Yes.
And for me, Lagoon is number 1. So I go this.
Yes. Okay.
One. Yeah.
And we pick 5 shades, right?
Yeah, so I just hold my palette like this instead. So are we pick the 5 shades, swatch them, and then...
Create! I never want to bend my palettes.
Why?
No.
Why?
It will crack.
No?
But look. No.
Yeah, but you have to force it the first time.
Why?
Everything goes with violence.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
So, 1, 2, 15. How many? How many? How many shimmers?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't know why I always count in English.
No, I count in Swedish. And now I'm so programmed that we are going to do the order rules. So I'm like, oh, let's pray I don't get a... Yeah, but we are going to do it the ordinary palette big way. Are you ready?
I am ready, I hope.
1...
1, 2, 15, go! 13.
No, I can't do that. Can you see?
No, you 13. Can hold it and I can zoom.
It's that.
I got...
You can show what I got.
I got Mykonos and Jessica got seaweed.
Let's swatch. You wanted this shade.
Yeah. Ooh, but this shade... Pretty good.
Yeah.
Next one.
Yeah, I'm just going to...
Okay. 4. Oh!
No!
I got this one, but Jessica wanted that.
And I got blue clam.
Blue clam! My face is not in camera.
Oi!
Oh.
God, that was pigmented. Oh God.
This is going good for me.
I have not used this palette yet. That's a good blue.
That's a really good blue.
Have you used that
blue? No. I don't think so, no.
It will stay. No, maybe not. Okay, 3rd shade. I want the shimmer.
I don't know why I do it like this.
9. Yes.
That or, must be jellyfish for me.
6, 7, 8, 9. I got marina.
So I got jellyfish. 5, 6, 7, 8. And you got...
Marina.
I am lost. Oh, there.
It felt weird when I swatched it. It's very textured.
Okay, I think I want something dark.
I want something light. Oh, I want your shades. Oh. That's a Jessica look. That's a
nobody's look. No. You can do this. I have to cut that out.
Okay, let's do another shade.
Yeah.
Please be 12.
No.
Yeah! And then you should get the shade I got you.
Yeah. I got blue clam.
Yay!
And you got
the green.
Algae.
Yeah.
Blue clam. Okay.
Oh God, how pretty. I don't care about the other shades.
Okay, so this...
I love your shades.
I have no idea what to do.
Oh, that works. Then I should... I want the shade... Have I two shades? No, that's... I want three.
I want five.
No.
Yes.
No.
Five. Seven. But we... No, we had seven.
Fiji.
You got...
Fiji.
Oh, I got Fiji before, not jellyfish. This was so hard. Yeah. Oh, upside down.
And you got Marina now. That I got before.
I got this one, Marina, and you got
Fiji.
Fiji. It should be that one. Woohoo! This is hard. Okay.
Okay.
I think we have to pause this a little bit
and think.
Yeah. Okay. So this is mine.
So we got two shades that are the same, right?
Yeah, this light one and Marina.
Yep.
But that,
no, three shades.
Yeah.
Fiji.
Oh, yeah.
How weird.
Yeah, so these are the shades that I got, and these are the shades Jessica got. And okay, maybe I don't want to say this, but I can write the shades in the description. Or not. I can just cut it out. So, okay, I think we need to think a little bit about this. So, we do that and then we come back and start this thing. Det var thumbnailen. Okay, have you decided what you want to do?
No. We'll see.
Should I tell what we are doing?
No, because I'm probably not going to do it.
Okay.
Oh, I can see what you did now.
Yeah. Somebody's not that happy.
Gunvald.
Okay.
Oh, my eyes are tearing up.
Before this, we were at Emporia.
Yeah.
With Angelica. I can leave her up in the corner. And we were going to take a picture. And it was so hard. It was like...
Relax, like...
And then I look like this.
And I look like...
And Angelica, she looked good, but we do.
No. You can see that on the Insta... On the... Not when this is coming up.
No.
No.
No. Okay, I start now.
Okay. Okay. Let's take the best shade. So, that I can't pronounce.
Algae.
Yeah.
Okay, we have to have something to talk about.
Yeah. What do you want to talk about?
I don't know.
Oh, my teeth are yellow.
Mm, pretty.
Pretty.
Or are we just going to sit quiet?
That will be an awkward video. Ooh. I like this green. I can just take this and then just dot out the rest of the shades.
Do it.
Did I say that I was going to do a matte?
No, you didn't say anything. It was just me talking, as always.
Yeah. Are we going to eat something? Or are you going to eat when you get home?
Yeah, I told my boyfriend that we were going to eat when I got home.
Oh, then it's like when you get home. Oh, sorry, I have already eaten.
Yeah, we can do that. He is a grown man.
Yeah.
He has to...
You can call him and say, you have to make your own dinner.
Yesterday I was at the Christmas party with work.
Yes.
And then my boyfriend was going to drive me and then he realized, oh no, I have to cook for myself today. But like the strange thing is, he always cooks the food at home.
That's weird. But not that he's cooking, but...
But he doesn't like to do it only for himself.
No, I can imagine. I don't like that either, and that's a problem since I live alone, so I never cook.
I actually never lived alone.
Well, I don't know if I'm going to feel sorry for you, or...
I think it's strange, because when I moved from my mom, I moved home to my boyfriend.
Sound like my mom.
And everybody just, you have to live alone first.
But that's weird.
Yeah, and it was I going to rent the apartment, but I was still going to be at his place all the time.
And then there's no use.
But no.
It's nice to live alone. I think it's easier if you don't live alone first and, like you did, move from home to someone else, because then you're used to adapting to people. If I'm going to move in with someone now, good luck.
I have been alone. He was at... utomlands.
Abroad.
Abroad. Was abroad for a week and I was home alone. It was the most boring week ever.
Yeah, it's not like I'm... When I'm home alone, I sleep or do a video. That's why Gunvald is not pleased, because he's like, it's nap time. Why aren't you napping?
I talked with our cats like the whole week. Okay, girls, are we going to cook?
No, I did wrong.
I take the wrong shade.
What were you going to do then?
I was going to take Marina, not Blue Clam, out here.
Do over. Or just put it on top.
If I take the Blue Clam on the whole lid and then take the green over,
that's okay. You can do that.
Thank you.
Oh, this is going to take forever. I just want to use this shade. It's like the Friends shade in the Paulina palette.
I love that shade.
Are you going to do that video where you only can keep 10 palettes?
Yeah, I am thinking about doing it, but... I like started to think about it, and then it was like, okay, I'm up in 9 palettes.
Yeah. I started to think about it as well, because I watched both Angelica's and Annette's. And I have figured out some palettes, but I think I will do 2 videos. One with, you know, common sense, and one with this I will never declutter, because they are emotional attachment or something like that. Is it your stuff that is over there? Or what is that?
The black thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the cap for the...
What is that?
I was like, can I get a palette? Yeah, that's mine!
No.
But I actually got... Me and Jessica ordered together. Can I show it?
It's your channel. It's your palette.
Oh, yeah. We ordered the Killer Purr together.
Say it again.
I hate the name. It's like the worst name ever.
Yeah.
Killer Purr.
Killer Purr.
Looks like this.
Yeah.
But I'm going to do a first impression of this.
Yeah, so don't touch it.
I know.
I used the violet ink. I have a problem with that because I won't say violent. You know.
Yeah, violence.
Violence, yeah. But that was nice. But I have to clean it up.
The violence was nice.
Yes. Now let's take Fiji.
Okay, I don't know if this was a good idea or not.
It will be pretty. You are blue under the eye.
Yeah, I know.
That's a good thing that we didn't do the base first.
This is the reason why I never do the base first, because...
But I have a problem getting the foundation close to my eye in a good way when I do it like this. Because you don't want to get it on the eyeshadow.
No, but I do the under eyes after I do the...
Yeah, but that's weird. What? Cling cling.
Who is wanting to talk with you?
Pokemon people.
Oh. Okay, it's a new thing in Pokemon. In like Halloween, you're going to fight 3 teams, Team Rocket.
Yeah, I hate that.
And then you got like a device thing.
Yes.
What the hell are you supposed to do with that?
You can see where there are Team Rocket stuff. Yeah. And I have tried, because you can... good stuff. But you can try to battle, you know, harder Team Rocket people. Okay. And I can't do that. I fail every time. Let's see if I can show. And if you do battle one and you win, you lose the device. So you have to collect a new one. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
I told you that I was dry on my eye.
Yeah.
You see here, it's like not going.
Yes.
Yeah.
You have to put moisturizer on. Yay! That one I wanted.
I googled about skin conditions. That was not a good idea.
No, don't never. Never. If you have to Google, better go see a doctor.
Yeah, I am planning to do that. Because when I Googled, it was like, it was not like a normal eczema.
No.
It was like, you shouldn't put anything over it.
And then you dark blue.
No cream or anything. Oh my no God. Eye cream.
Then what should you do?
Just let it be.
Okay.
Yeah.
For how long?
Yeah, it could take a long time before it went away.
Okay.
Yeah, so I was like, okay, I'm going to the doctor. Doctor! So now I'm going in with the shade I was planning to use, the Marina.
Ooh. I have been starting to do that, you know, layer so I have a matte and then a shimmer. I usually don't do that, but now I haven't been doing that. I used all black on the eye and then I took a purple shimmer. It was really
cool. Nothing happens.
No.
No.
You have to spray it.
Fuck.
I was like, you don't swear, but it's your channel, so.
I don't get any money out of this, no. So I can swear how much I want to.
I like this. Now I don't want to do anything else.
But I can like press really hard and get some glitter.
How was I thinking?
I don't know.
Because if I put a matte here, I don't have. I should have saved it to be here. Now I don't know what to have on the lid. I'm not very good. I want to have order rules so someone can tell me what I'm going to do.
I told you what you could do, but yeah, you didn't want to do that.
No,
nay.
Because then it's your idea.
Yeah, but if you're doing order roll,
order roll,
it's the order's idea.
Yeah,
yeah, not yours.
But if someone says, oh, what a pretty look.
Yeah, Lisa came up with that.
Yeah, and yeah. Then I can take no cred. This doesn't look that super blue on top of this.
Okay, I think you can see this a little bit.
What?
The
light was reflect. Is it going to turn off now?
Yeah. How is your looking?
Bad.
No.
It doesn't look like the same blue you have.
Is that the same blue?
Yes,
I have?
It's blue clam.
Blue clam.
Blue clam.
I used the Linda Hallberg brush.
What do you mean? It's the brush.
It's the blush.
I bought one Linda Hallberg brush. Where is it? This one.
But I used this big one.
Mm. I was going to buy the kit yesterday when they had a sale, but then I was. You don't need more brushes. What? This is like an. What's it called? Blågrå. Alltså, den är mer
blue grås. Blue-green.
Oh, ja. But do you know which shade I mean?
Yeah, turquoise.
Yeah, teal.
Teal. Yeah, but it's a light teal.
Yeah, but that.
Yeah, that's strange.
What is that? Look.
What is that?
It's a patch.
Yeah. You're crying.
Yeah. Thank you. What is it called? Oh, stupid eyes.
Okay, it feels like our Get Ready With Us just gets more boring.
boring. But that's because we talk about everything before we start to film. Yeah. Now we have been away for 3 hours shopping. So we talked about a lot of stuff then. And I was like, what did you buy? You only bought one thing? No,
two things. One thing that I was like not supposed to buy. What do you think about the lip thing?
Köpte du den?
Ja. Jag köpte 50 grejen.
Men jag tyckte, jaha, och det är därför du vill att den inte ska vara röd.
Ja.
Jaha.
Ja.
Mm, okej.
Okay. What do you think about my fallouts?
It's pretty. That's a look.
I am done.
I also want that blue.
Just going. I look strange.
You look blue. I don't look blue.
I'm blue. No, you look green. It's strange that it's not that intense for you.
Stupid eyelid.
Stupid.
Because now I'm using this brush.
Stupid eyelid.
I'm pressing it on now. Maybe it's that shade under Fiji. Didn't you have Fiji under? Yes. What the hell?
Yes, I did, and now I'm taking Fiji over, and now I have Fiji in my brows.
Pretty.
Yes, I do. Okay, when I look at my channel right now, I like only do blue looks. I don't know what happened.
I only do green, so.
Yeah, I do green and blue.
Yeah, and then we decided to do a green-blue palette. Awesome. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I'm getting annoyed.
I can just sit here and be done and look at
Are you done?
Yeah, I have to take away the fallout.
But you can do that while you're waiting.
Yeah, but I don't know if I want to take... Do you have a makeup? Not like this one. Do you have a...
Yeah, in the toilet.
On the toilet.
Hate it. My eyes are burning now.
Burning?
Yeah, from that wipe.
Oh, thank you for...
So please use it. Kan vi börja från början? Vi låter nya färger.
Nej.
Now I could have saved it if I had a good shimmer, but since I only have a dark shimmer...
You sound a little bit annoyed.
No, I'm bitter. Is that the same word in English?
Okay, should I start with my base then?
Yeah, you can do that.
It just feels like this needs to dry a little bit. Okay, now I really don't know how to... Can I see? But you can't, like, squeeze your ass, like...
No, don't that. What in the hell? Can see you judging.
It's so fun that you are so annoyed.
Yeah, usually don't get annoyed. I want to change. Can I change color?
No.
Stupid.
Do you want to do it all over again?
I don't think I can do it better.
Maybe you should have listened to me.
Oh. I want so bad to use Mykonos.
I got Mykonos, I think.
I think.
I'm going to use it in my inner core.
No, I don't care anymore.
Yeah, I only do this because when you won our palette bingo.
Oh, thing, I can't remember.
Yes. You said, I won!
Yeah.
Yeah.
But this is not a competition.
Everything is a competition.
Then I will start over.
You can't.
Now I don't care anymore.
Okay, I don't know. I don't know what to do with my face.
This is so freaking ugly. Oh my god.
It's a little bit dark. But can you build the dark blue up in the outer corner?
What do you think I have been doing?
I'm sorry.
I hate it.
You haven't used this palette before?
No.
And now you don't want to use it again, I guess?
Yeah, but I want to use it the way I want. But it's not as dark as I thought. I need a mirror closer. I'm blind.
You're blind?
It's so patchy.
But it's so strange. That the color isn't...
It's not the same. I don't even think the shimmer is the same. A video with Jessica being annoyed for an hour. Will you notice if I take Lagoon instead of Blue Cloud?
But didn't you get No. You did not. Because I didn't got Bora Bora.
No. Exactly.
Okay, Do I want to go home on the train like this?
You know you can remove it.
I know. Okay, should we talk about something more fun so you maybe get in a better mood?
You can try.
I can try. Do I have something fun to tell you? No, because nothing is happening in my life.
You were away for a long time. In Örebro.
Örebro, yes.
Wasn't that weird?
I lived at my dad.
Yeah, but...
That was weird.
I didn't think you lived on the street. But
no, but I can live in a hotel.
Yeah. Would they have paid that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They would. But when I lived with my dad,
yeah,
it was like, you know, when you're a grown up, but then you're like coming home to your parents,
yes,
they treat you like you are a child.
Yes.
Yeah. So I was like, I got paid. Traktamente, vad kan det heta?
Yes. Yeah. Yeah, money.
I got paid. So I got my normal salary. And then I got extra money because I wasn't.
And then you got everything for free at your dad.
I didn't even need to fill up the car with gas.
Oh my god.
So my salary this month was the highest it has ever been. Because your traktamente, don't need to pay
taxes.
No.
Oh god. That was better actually with that shimmer. The shimmer saved it. I'm just going to save the rest of the lid.
But if you take the shimmer all over the lid,
isn't that weird?
But I think it can deepen down the outer corner,
maybe,
because it has a dark like base to it. But do you know what is fun now? Before you said like, I don't want to do the same as you do. And what are you doing? The same as I
do. Yeah, but nothing works, so.
What the hell? What the hell?
What's whoop whoop?
Contour. Yeah, because I do so much contour.
The brush.
No? No, the brush I have, but the contour shade I don't have.
Yeah, but what do you use for contour?
NYX, but I can use this one.
Yeah, but I have NYX.
Do you have
the contour kit?
Yeah.
Yes.
But you don't need to take it now.
Okay. Because I have never used mine, so.
Okay, but what are you doing on Christmas? To talk about something else? I'm so smooth.
Good transition.
Thank you.
I'm like, I have blue circles. What are you doing on Christmas? We are always, nowadays, just me, my brother, my mother, and my father, and my grandmother, my mom. And, ooh, I can't say that.
It's a secret government location.
No, but we are two more relatives. I can't say what I think about that.
I don't think they look at my channel.
No, that's good, but I don't say it either. But that would be fun. So we are more people. And we just eat and open presents, but we are not buying presents.
Yeah, but
here.
For parents to say, we shouldn't buy Christmas presents for you.
Yeah, I know. But this time we said it because we are going on the cruise and we're, you know, saving more money for that. But we bought, do you know, my muesli?
Yeah.
They have advent calendars.
Yeah, I know.
So we, okay. So we bought the big one for my mom so she could have that. Every day for Christmas.
I hope she likes muesli then.
Yes, she does.
Muesli.
We have ordered from there before and she likes, you know, there are porridge, I hate that word, and tea and a lot of other stuff in that one because it costs 1,600.
Jävlar.
Den är så här stor.
Oh jävlar!
Jävlar. So you can use it as furniture. It says that. You can use it either for, what's that called? Fotpall?
Yeah, a stool.
Stool to keep your feet
that's
on.
That's something strange. Stool, it's like
poo
and something you sit in. You sit on.
But you can use it for that or a cat house. It's
okay.
That's so weird because here it's a sharp line. But here it's not a sharp line.
I think I like that.
The sharp line. Yeah,
the most.
Because it looks like I've done a cut crease. I will never be done with my eyeshadow, so you know. We have to cut and then I can finish and then we can start over. Oh no.
Okay, the hardest thing with not like using liquid foundation is that I'm not using concealer.
Oh.
So I do like this, I take mineral foundation on my powder puff and just like try to press it. But it isn't as good as a concealer.
No. I don't use concealer, so I use it only if I have
six. And now the blue like got under my eye even though I took it away. What the
fuck? Yeah, that shines through the foundation. Yeah. Yeah. Let's do something fun with the under eye and let's fix the rest later. I have to use the seaweed shade.
I love that shade.
Yeah, but not with this shit.
With this
shade? I will look like a junkie. Is it color?
I think I look like a junkie or I look like dead or something.
You look like a mermaid. And I also want to look like a mermaid.
A dead mermaid.
No.
Have you heard about these people that are like real life mermaids? They like dress in tail and thing.
Yeah, okay. Like the ones that think they're cats. They dress up and they... There was a video when there was one cat talk to another person dressed as a cat. But they talk like, meow, you know. And the other one said, oh, I know what she's saying. She's saying this and we can understand because... But you know you can't understand because you're just meowing at each other. But they pretend. I think it's...
Okay, I think that people can do whatever they want as long as they don't harm anybody.
Or be in the news.
But some people...
are more weird than others.
Yes.
But I'd rather be a mermaid than a cat.
No, I'd rather be a cat than a mermaid. I don't like mermaids.
I think they are cool. I can be a... What's she called? The Little Mermaid. She called what?
Yeah.
Because she gets legs later, so.
But then you're not a mermaid anymore.
Yeah, mermaid at heart. But it's so annoying not to have legs if you're going,
Yeah, but if you live in the ocean.
But do they just lay on the ground and don't move then? Because, you know.
No, I don't. I think they like go out and swim or go to a swimming pool and swim.
I think I've seen a video with a guy that is a mermaid.
Merman.
Yeah. Okay. Excuse me.
I just think it's strange.
Yes.
I don't. So if anybody's watching this and is a mermaid, sorry. Sorry, not sorry.
Yes.
Yes.
You do you.
You do you, but you are crazy. I feel like the worst friend ever just sitting here like,
but mine is pretty!
Mine is pretty!
It looks so patchy.
Should I wait for you?
Good luck.
Should I tell you something fun? I have nothing fun.
Yeah, you can tell me something fun because this is driving me crazy.
But I have nothing fun to tell you.
Okay. That was pretty.
It's from H&M.
Uh-huh.
But it's an old one, but I like it. I have a shoes from H&M that's in the same print. Yeah.
What type of shoes?
High heels. High heels? Do you wear high heels?
No.
No.
I can't walk in them and I think I'm too heavy, so the load on my feet is like...
Kill me.
It's like, what are you doing? It's so weird because I have put shimmer on both sides now, but then, for some reason there is no shimmer here. It looks like you have punched me in the face again.
Again?
Or was that Angelica?
Yeah, I have not punched you in the
face. But when we did a look, was it me and Angelica then? It looked like she had punched me in the face.
I think it was Angelica and you. She seemed a little bit aggressive today.
Yeah. We're afraid of her.
Yeah, I'm afraid of her. Yeah.
And everyone is like, you are so boring.
Yeah. That's us!
But the video on my channel will be fine.
Do you think?
Yeah, we're going to eat yellow.
Yellow beans.
Yellow beans.
Are we going to do the other thing as well? That was my idea, but that I have not.
Yeah, we can do that in between.
Yeah.
So, because you have prepared, right?
Yeah, super. I came up with an idea that I didn't want to do alone. So me and Jessica was going to do that, is going to do that, but I am not prepared. Not at all.
You can see my answers, not to copy them, but to get inspiration.
Yeah, but I came up with one thing, but now I have
I think I have four. But some two of them are like, it's very good. Do you think this will come together when I have eyeliner on?
I have to see you for saying that. But now it looks good.
Your looks better.
Can you close your eyes? There's nothing wrong with it now. If you go over with a fluffy brush with a little bit of algae, just over the crease, to make it a little bit lighter. Sometimes you just like have to intensify the lighter shade you use first.
Yeah. And Fiji is long gone.
Long gone.
It doesn't help that my eyes are tearing up here.
But why are you tearing up the whole time?
I don't know.
Are you allergic to something?
No, because it happens even when I don't have makeup on.
Okay.
I will have to use the shimmer on the lower lash line because the mattes won't
stick.
But I will do that later. Oh god, it stings my eyes.
I don't think that helps.
No.
With the water.
I don't use this for my eyes usually, but...
Now you do.
And it's like Nivea, it's mild.
It says normal skin. No alcohol.
Really?
Yeah. Refreshing wipes, face.
What?
Remove even waterproof makeup. Mild and gentle daily cleanse.
Not mild.
Okay.
I'm going to quit with that right now.
Are we going into the base?
Yes. You are all.
I am just sitting.
Look, I have almost used... I got this from Paulina, so she had used it a bit, but you use it up real quick.
It looks a little bit disgusting.
Yeah, but it's because the things have fallen out and then I started poking and then...
I think we have talked about this
before.
We have nothing to talk about anymore.
No, that's just because I'm so annoyed. I'm just thinking about food right now. And
are you hungry?
Yes, but that's also because I'm going to... What's that called? That I have not said on my channel. Maybe I shouldn't say that.
I can keep it.
So, the only interesting thing we were talking about we had to cut out. Or you can keep it in because no one will understand it, so...
Yeah, but I have people from Sweden that is watching too.
Yeah, but that doesn't matter. they don't matter.
No.
But I think some of the Swedish people already know. If you know the YouTubers, what I was talking
about. The YouTubers?
Yeah. Let's do it like that.
Are you going to do the part-time YouTube tag?
I don't know. What was that? I have not watched a lot of YouTube, so... I have been ill.
Yeah, but then you have had time to watch a lot?
No, I sleep. I feel sorry for myself.
It's like, I saw it on Debbie's channel first.
Yeah.
I think her name, the one that came up with it was Mornica. Mornica AP.
Yeah, I follow her.
Yeah, and it was like questions about what you do beside of YouTube and if you want to have a YouTube as like your job.
Uh-huh. But have you done it?
Yeah.
Yeah? Haven't you seen it?
Yeah, you're so supportive.
Because I've seen a lot of people do it, but I've just not invested time in watching it yet.
I think that was a good tag.
Yeah.
And I think it's for us that as you, both you and me, we have full-time jobs.
Yeah.
Outside of YouTube, and I think it's fun to hear others that have it and how they manage to do
both. Okay. Yeah, all my Swedish YouTube friends have. No one lives on YouTube.
You are going against...
Yeah, but my eyes are bumblebees. You know, you shouldn't cry upwards, but hey, shit happens. I'm just taking like a whole bottle of this primer now. It's all sticky. So sticky!
Is that the blur? Oh, it's
I use the blur one first and then this one on the whole face. And this is almost empty and I didn't look for that one today. That was stupid.
We were like preparing to be at Sephora today for it being chaos because it's 2 days after Black Friday and it was like
I've never been at that what's it called, mall with so little people that I was today.
Yeah. It was maybe we and two more at Sephora.
Yeah, something like that.
Can I use the highlighter from Nabla?
Yes.
Even though you haven't used it, can I use it?
I swatched it. I got this from Angelica Nyquist and I can't do that right.
No, you can't.
You cannot.
Do you want to use it first?
No.
No?
No. But maybe I will use it, but I'm going to use the GRWus Place foundation. You can see I'm not going to take as much as I did when I did my makeup yesterday. I took out as much as I do when I use these. I had to throw away all of it.
Yeah, because the one from Benefit, it's
so sheer.
Yeah. So
this is insane.
Do you like to use a brush for your foundation?
No.
But why do you do it?
I don't have the energy to go with my sponge.
Mm-hmm.
But for the sheer foundations, it's actually nice because I feel like the sponge take away a lot of the foundation if it's sheer.
I hate to have full coverage foundations.
Me too, but this one is nice. And I like this brush, but when I have to go into smaller parts, like the eyes, I use the Fenty one.
The Fenty one.
Yes, so you know.
Okay, this is...
This one can actually shear it out a bit, so...
Okay.
I just feel so bored.
Yeah, me too!
Oh, I didn't take up the... Oh my god, what a dent. In your palette.
This one, yeah?
Oh god.
I use it for my eyebrows, so that's why.
Yeah, but so it's not like your eyebrows are your whole face.
See this one?
You even have that. I like those two blushes.
Yeah.
But I have something dark in mine.
I have it in mine too.
Weird.
The only thing, I want to continue using this for my eyebrows, but I can't like buy a new palette just for one shade.
No.
No.
You have to release singles. What was I saying? I was saying something when you opened.
Yeah, I haven't... I don't know.
What was that? And all the viewers are like, we know what you said. Is it good?
Yeah, it's good.
It's good.
I have done this miniseries on my channel with the Kaleidos.
I've seen that you have done it.
But you haven't seen it.
No, because if I have seen it, I usually can't.
And they are like really like glitter.
Mm-hmm.
So to use something that is not like that.
Yeah.
And then I don't... Now I'm using only my mineral foundation. I don't think it's the same.
No. Oh god.
But this is good.
God, it annoys me that I don't remember what I was saying. Look, now I have no foundation here. It looks weird. Now I have to use a small... Oh god.
Oh god.
I think it was something with the foundation.
I asked you and then you said I like to use that brush and the Fenty one for the smaller parts. And then I was distracting you with this one, I think.
Yeah, but I was starting to say something and then... never mind. It was nothing important. I will get so annoyed when I figure it out. Oh god, what happened here?
Yeah, I really like this highlighter.
Yay!
I have more. No, I don't like it.
There is still sale. But not on that
one. No, not on that one.
No.
Check it. I am so happy that my low buy is soon over.
Will you go crazy now?
I don't know, maybe.
But it's not like...
One part of me want to be like, I am better now with like spending. But I don't know.
And one part
when I
like,
can
yeah,
spend
right.
again.
But I'm like in January and February, like I can't say. I usually don't buy that much. And then it's harder just to start. Because when you go crazy, you go crazy. You buy a lot of shit.
Yeah.
But now I haven't bought that much. So now I'm just like, no. I hold off. No. I didn't buy from Revolution for a while. And now I did. But it's like ColourPop. I haven't ordered for... I don't think I have ordered anything in November. Mm. And there is stuff I want, so... But it's harder when you have decided not to buy and then take the plunge and just buy. Do you know what I mean?
I am blue under my eye.
Yeah? Or I don't know. This didn't go well at all.
No. You see this?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, I hate this. I just want this thing to go away from... And you know, when I'm putting... eyeshadow on this area,
yeah.
It hurts. So I don't think that's a good thing.
But you have all the blue line.
Yeah, I know.
Can't you use a concealer?
Yeah, this is my good eye, so probably good.
I like this foundation. It is nice.
How does it feel on the face?
Nice.
Nice.
When you sheer it out. It doesn't feel like I have a thick cream. It feels like it when you put it out, but like...
Oh.
What am I going to do with the rest?
Save it for later.
Yeah.
Okay, I have to go with this blue under eye. Fuck it.
Yay.
Okay, which color do I have? I can't cover the blue with this one.
You can cover it with blue.
Yeah, but I have this one. And this one left.
Yeah.
Do I have any? What have I used? Yeah.
I don't know. Powder.
Powder.
I love this powder.
Do you use it all over your face?
Yes, when I have a matte foundation. But you have to use a very fluffy brush or you get shiny. Yeah, you get shiny either way. But I ordered IT Cosmetics CC cream, the one that is not shiny.
The normal one.
Yes. I like the one I have, but I'm not used to being that shiny. So when I have that, I just powder it down with, you know, a powder foundation.
Then it feels strange to like buy a shiny base if you...
But I didn't think it was going to be, you know,
that shiny.
I think if someone took a photo of me with flash, it will look ridiculous. But I like, you know, the foundation otherwise, so except the smell. That will make me throw up. Yeah, I don't like smells either. That will make me throw up. We talked about that. Stuff that make us throw up.
You know, should I tell about the worst thing I have ever done?
Yes.
Smell-wise.
Oh no.
When I think I was 19, I was... out on a club or bar or
out clubbing.
Yeah, okay. And I almost peed my pants.
Yeah.
But the person in the woman's toilet did never come out. And it was, I was like, I'm going to pee my pants now. So I went into the men's bathroom.
Yeah.
It was the most disgusting thing I have ever done. It was like this much water or pee on the floor.
Oh my god.
It smelled
That's so disgusting.
And one of my friends was with me. And I was like, I didn't want to sit on the toilet.
No.
So I like stand over it and she held my clothes and my hair. It was the most... And even though I was drunk.
Yeah, you could still... Yeah, oh my god.
It was like... I couldn't breathe in there.
That's one of the most... disgusting smells.
Pee.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ugh. It's worse than the other thing.
Poo.
Yeah. I don't want to say it, you can say it.
Pee and poo.
I'm trying so hard to hit pan in this. Never, never.
But it looks like it's near.
Yeah, but it has looked that for a year. I'm going to do an updated project pan, and this is the only thing I want to hit pan in it, because the other things are not even, you know,
close.
No, I've not used them that much at all. But this one I use every time I do my makeup. And I'm really digging into it, you know. But at the same time, I'm glad, because I don't want to, it's my favorite thing, and I don't want to buy a new palette.
Would you? You can buy it as a single.
I can, yeah, and I can buy it as a duo as well, but it's not like, I don't boycott Kat Von D, but it's not like I want to
support her.
Not if I can avoid it. So I'm so happy I like the NYX Epic Ink Liner, that's hard to say, better than the Tattoo Liner. Now I'm just using the one I have to use it up. So I bought a backup of the NYX Epic Ink Liner.
Did you buy it on...
Yes, I bought it yesterday. So I bought that one and the MAC Paint Pot and what's that called? Penmesser.
And sharpener.
Sharpener from Linda.
Sharpener.
Sharpener.
Shut up. For once I can a word.
Sharpener.
Sharpener
from Linda Hallberg. And then the CC cream from It Cosmetics.
Linda Hallberg is releasing a new palette tomorrow.
Is it tomorrow?
Yeah.
No. I won't buy it until I get a new discount. Okay. I won't buy it at full price.
I think I
want to do the same. Are we having discounts still? Or are they?
They are on the... Last time when I was at Kicks.
Yeah.
She said in the register that you have a discount. Do you want to use it?
Yeah, but I wonder if in what date it goes to.
I don't know.
We'll see. Yeah. But I won't buy it at full price anyway.
I don't know. How this
I did at the last time, and I don't like that palette that much.
Was it a metallic mystery too?
Yes.
I like that.
Yeah, I like it, but it's not. It was not what I expected. And I hate that one shade is a
dupe.
Yeah.
Not a dupe, the same, yeah.
What am I doing? Blush.
Blush.
Blush. Is the balm Hot Mama.
Oh, I love that blush.
Yeah, I love the balms, blushes.
I think they do really good base products, but yes. The
eyeshadow. Am I going to say I have a lot of eyeshadow palettes from the balm? Never used. So sad. I should use more palettes next year. Not buy that much, she said.
Yeah. Maybe you should go on a low buy.
I have thought about having a low buy, like, because I know I can't have don't buy anything. But I'm thinking, you know, maybe I can only order once from ColourPop a month. Yeah, but for a while I ordered once a week from both ColourPop and Revolution. And it's like, because if I know that I can only buy once per month from those type of... I haven't done it now, but anyway. Then yeah. Maybe I will, you know, I will at least save on the postal service fee. Yeah, but then I will also, because I know, I think I told you this before, but if I go on a website and I buy and I have a limit, like, oh, you can only buy for like $100 or something. And if I put stuff in for $150, I will get no. And then I order for $100 and then the next day I'm like, $50, that's not much. And I order again. And if I only have the rule that I can only order once,
yeah,
I won't do that. It's like going into Sephora, buying stuff for $100, then get out and then go around and then go back and like, $30, that's nothing. And it's $130.
We are so different for this.
Aren't you doing that? No, no.
Not anymore. I did before.
Yeah.
But within my low buy, I am actually surprised that I like have done it.
Yeah.
Okay, it's 1 month left. I
Yeah, but still you have done it for 11 months.
Yeah, and I was like, I wrote down everything that I bought.
Yeah.
And it was in July, I think I didn't buy any makeup.
Ooh.
At all. And then I like have bought too much for some month. But I was like, okay, if I'm going to buy 3 things a month,
yeah,
it is 36 items on a year.
Yes.
Yeah. And I am not up to 36. I am like at 29, I think. So I can actually buy.
What?
Yeah, I know.
Mm-hmm.
But the things that annoys me, I did this because we were planning on buying a house this year. Have we done that? No.
Yeah. But you can do it next year and you have saved the money.
I know. It's so boring to save money.
I love these highlighters. It's the makeup geek ones.
Wasn't you going to use this?
Yeah, but I want to use this.
Okay.
I won't use it when you are not using it.
I'm down to a pen in my waterline.
Oh god. Mm-hmm. What am I?
Take this? Okay, it's either teaspoon or...
I never do this step after the base. I hope I will be a much happier person in the next video.
Or you're going to throw up.
Yeah. But, yeah. That will not be fun.
Or will it?
Now I changed my mind. I want... Now I have... Okay, I used the seaweed shade under the eye. And then it got fucked up.
Sometimes yes. These are like not working.
Yes. I used the crybaby one. That was really good. But yeah. Mm-hmm. But now you can't see it. Will it count as I have used it? Okay, I can see. Okay, I use this and then I use the green on top of it. So much moist under here, so it won't stick anyway.
So much moist.
I hate that word. But there is no better word for it, so. So happy that I don't have to edit this video.
Thank you.
It's like, are we going to keep in all the boring stuff?
Or is it going to be a 15-minute video?
Yes. Me, Jessica, complaining for an hour and a half. Ridiculous.
I'm going to cut out everything I say. So you just like...
Complaining. But it will look pretty maybe for a minute and then I can... I don't know, we're going to film another video.
Yes, we are going to do that.
But I don't have to have the same look in that one, so...
No. Do you want us to take away the makeup?
No. That was cool under the eye.
Thank you. I think I could cover that shittiness out of the eye. Now I'm going to put on my mascara. And this is almost empty. I like never use up the mascara before it's time to...
Is it Body Shop?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I haven't dared to use this fibers.
No,
it feels like cotton on.
Yeah, my... I've used one with better fibers and that was good, but not that I would get in my eye.
Yeah, but this is like nothing left. So
I used up my ColourPop mascara now. So I have opened a new one. Yay! It's my favorite mascara.
The ColourPop.
Yes.
I have that in my drawer. Drawer.
Det är som, har du sett den? Det är skönt.
Yeah.
Can you see this?
I can see me in. You look. Want me to put the star over your face again?
Yeah, maybe. But can you see?
Yeah, I can see.
Isn't it ridiculous?
Yes, it's ridiculous. Okay, ridiculous. The camera is soon dying. And the annoying thing, I loaded it up yesterday.
Okay, should we pause it and finish everything and then...
Yeah, maybe we should do that. Okay, so now we are back and we are finished.
Soon.
Soon.
My eyes are making the eyeshadow go away, so...
But it looks good if we take away the outer corner there.
Yes. No date with this look. I like your look better.
But I like your lipstick with the eye look.
Thank you.
And I like the green up there and in the inner corner and then.
Thank you. Thank you. I like the...
Now we have to hurry up because...
Yeah, but you have blended really nice here. On your...
So, this was our Get Ready With Us, and it feels like we maybe should stop doing these because it's going
down,
bad.
down.
But
Pile
we...
Bingo.
Should we say which cards we've used?
I always think of that, but then I'm like, you watch from the beginning.
Yeah, I can try to write them down. Maybe I do it, maybe I don't. But we are doing a video on Jessica's channel as well, and that may be fun. Maybe it's disturbing.
Or I'm as grumpy.
What if I got all the good ones and you got all the bad ones?
That would not surprise me at all.
So yeah, that was all for this video. I really hope you liked it. And don't forget to check out Jessica and... Bye! I don't know.